damn, the energy in here tonight is fucking awesome.
Cups with the ice.
Your butt. Don't let anybody tell you shit.
My name is Sway Lee and I want to make this night unforgettable for y'all. Let's go.
What the fuck is up? It's concert day.
All right, Colin, get the fuck up.
Woo-hoo. What's up, you guys? It's Hannah. Welcome back to my channel and welcome to another vlog. Today's vlog is going to be so fun. We are going to see Post Malone tonight. So, today is Saturday. It is currently 4:15. We're leaving at 5. I really need to get a move on it. I act like I didn't have all day to get ready, but I had to edit earlier today because I needed to have my video ready for this week because I wasn't obviously gonna have time to do it tonight because I'm gonna be at the concert, and then tomorrow I'm going to the mall with my mother. So I'm gonna do my makeup right now, and I kind of need to pop off with my makeup today because my outfit is 100% going to pop off. I have to make sure that my makeup also pops off, you know what I mean? My hair is just simply, what is that? This is just disgusting. Today, like I said, we are going to see Post Malone. I am very excited. I love Post Malone. He's one of my favorite artists probably ever. I have already seen him in concert once, but it was at Made in America, which is a music festival in Philly, if you do not know. And it was incredible, and I swore to myself, oh, I put way too much foundation on. I swore to myself that if he was ever touring, basically anywhere remotely close to me, that I would go again. So, we're in luck. I'm going to see him again, and I'm bringing my brother, who hasn't been to a concert since maybe he was, like, literally a child. And he's never been to, like, a rap concert, and I'm very, very excited to be bringing him, so we're gonna have some fun sibling bonding time today. So pretty much the plan is we are going to get ready, like, well, at least I am. I don't know what my brother's doing. So I'm doing my makeup. After that, I will be putting my outfit on. What the fuck, dude? I hate this. I hate when there's, like, a fuzzy on my face and it, like, itches or tickles or whatever the word is. Actually, no. So, okay. So, let's backtrack. So, the concert starts at 8 p.m. The doors open at 7. They said that we should get there at 7 so that we make sure we get through security or whatever. Obviously, since the doors open at 7, everybody and their mother is probably going to be trying to enter. There's gonna be a line for sure. Before we go to the location, we're going to Chipotle for dinner, and obviously, like, what, where else would I go? I want to leave here by 5 so that we can get to Chipotle, eat, and then drive there. That's pretty much the plan. For my hair, I'm really not even gonna do, I never do anything with my hair just because I'm not good at hairstyles. So I was going to curl it, but then I remembered that every time I do that, I regret it immediately. I'm just gonna keep it simple and straighten it today like I always do. So I am going to do my makeup as fast as I can because I can't waste any more time, and it's gonna take me forever if I sit here and talk through the entire thing. So just wanted to introduce this vlog and tell you guys what's going on. We're setting the scene, and I'm gonna go do my makeup, and I'll be back when it's done. Hi, I already put my outfit on. My room is a physical disaster right now because let me show you my outfit and I'll explain. I had an idea of what I was gonna wear, and it wasn't this. Well, it was this top, but not the bottoms. And I put on the outfit that I thought I was gonna wear, and I didn't like how it looked. So, of course, I freaked out and panicked, and it's now 5:06. We should have left already. I didn't even straighten my hair yet, and I changed my entire outfit, so that's cool. Yeah, I'm, like, really having a meltdown right now, so that's good. I'm also really hungry, and I'm sweating, so this is what I'm wearing. My top is Post Malone merch. My turtleneck is Amazon. My jeans are American Eagle. I'm wearing this belt. You can't see it, but it makes me feel good about myself, and it's from Amazon. And then just wearing Nike socks and my white Air Force Ones. And then my earrings are the coolest part, I think. They are these big stars, and these are from Amazon as well. I will say, I need to breathe. I really need to breathe. I will say that I feel a lot better in this outfit than the one I was wearing, so that's good. This is my makeup. So, that's that. I'm gonna probably go straighten my hair the quickest I've ever straightened it in my entire life. And then we're gonna head out. We're gonna go to Chipotle. And then we're gonna go to the concert. Positive vibes. Positive vibes. We're fine. Everything's fine. Oh my god. Hi, everybody. Colin's holding my phone for me so I can talk to you guys. We're on our way to Chipotle right now. I straightened my hair in 0.5 seconds. And that's just where we're at this point. Colin, would you like to say a few words?
Nope.
All right. I'll see you guys when we get to Chipotle. Hello, everybody. We just finished at Chipotle. Thought thought I would sit, update you guys. So, Colin, are you excited?
This is your first rap concert. Yeah. Went to a rock concert before.
You've only been to one concert?
Mm-hmm.
Oh my gosh.
We'll see.
So this is a big day. Right now, it's like almost 6 o'clock. I guess we're just gonna head there. The doors don't open until 7, but I guess we could just head over there.
Might as well.
Wouldn't hurt because I feel like parking, I feel like it's gonna be very, very hectic. Also, I'm not a very big fan of parking lots in general. So this, with the amount of people that we are going to be near. Dude, you have chapstick in here?
No, it's mine, it's mine. Ew, you have lipstick on.
No, I don't. I literally don't.
You're capping.
I literally don't.
Wipe it off.
I don't have lipstick on.
You're spit.
We share the same blood. Alrighty, we are going to be on our way.
Cool.
What's up, vlog?
We're here.
But I'm not very good at this.
Okay, after literally 45 minutes, we made it. This is Darby, everybody. We're going to see Harry Styles together in June.
Yeah,
so it's lit. We used to play soccer together, so I'm very happy that we are here.
Merch. Is that the merch?
Merch.
Is that the line that everyone's in right now? Are you serious?
Oh, bitch. This is the line.
Yeah. I will wait.
This is the line. I will wait. Okay, so we're waiting in line right now to buy merch. It's like 7:20, 7:25. People are looking at me weird. It's like 7:25. Concert starts in like 30 minutes. Took us 45 minutes to get inside the damn doors.
One eternity later.
An hour later, we got our merch.
Dropped a large bag.
Oh my god. Like, literally, the concert started like 20 minutes ago. This is absurd. We did the wrong. We got it. Be walking.
When you're 96 years old and good memories. My name is Sway Lee and I want to make this night unforgettable for y'all. Let's go!
Cause you are unforgettable. And easy as you are. Through my phone scrolling. Cups with the ice and we do this every night. I make my own money so I spend it how I like. Somebody come get in. She's dancing like her shit.
Still here, we in the presence of life. So it's still a good year, but it's been a lot of tragedies going on. So I want to take a moment, one of my songs during my set. I just want to take a moment and just celebrate life one time. Just us being together, being under one roof, living life to the motherfucking fullest. Put your star up. I want you to come on stage with me right here. She been turned up the whole night. She enjoying herself. I love to see that.
I don't have much to say. I'll be out front. Feel this girl meant to please. She think I'm an asshole. She think I'm a player. Boxing. She left her nigga who was spending money fast enough.
But you gotta spread love. Spreading love is fucking dope.
Like it ain't shit but a dollar sign. She wanna fuck.
Austin? Oh my god, oh my god!
song is about feeling like shit, having your heart broken, not knowing what the fuck to do, but still not being able to say goodbye. I've been saying too much pleasure to me. Don't tell me to shut up. I can take up my entire universe. How much of a game? You know, working on this last album, we kind of wanted to, take some steps out of our comfort zone and make some pretty, funky, weird, different type of shit. And I think this next record is probably the weirdest one on the whole album. It's kind of allergic. Put up their hand for a fucking handshake and say congratulations. Fucking laces. They're scared of what people are gonna think and say about them. Do whatever the fuck you wanna do. It doesn't matter if you wanna be a fucking plumber or an astronaut or a chef or whatever the fuck you wanna do. Don't let anybody tell you shit, because each and every single one of y'all are a fucking shit and nobody can tell you nothing. Thank you. I'm the luckiest fucking man alive. So thank you so very much, ladies and gentlemen. Coming in here, you know, and leaving all the bullshit and the hate and the violence of the outside world on the fucking outside, and just showing love in here and celebrating life with you guys. It saves my fucking life every fucking day. So I just want to say thank you for.